This is Skythery, and today we are back on story mode, and it's the beautiful pause screen because I did stop at a spot where it hadn't just saved, so I had to get back, but don't worry, I made all the same choices. So now we are going to go into the alleyway and make a deal with Ivor.
Dark.
Mobs should be spawning.
Dark in here.
If it's that dark.
He said the dark, creepy alley close to the gates, but he's not here. Maybe he's late.
Are you sure this is the dark, creepy alley he meant?
I was. Okay, new plan. You stay here, just in case this is the spot he meant, and I'll look around.
Okay.
I guess I could have heard him wrong. Then again, I've never gotten a meetup spot wrong before.
Okay, I'll stay here.
Okay. I'll hold down the fort.
Yeah.
Thanks, Jesse. I'll be
no
back
problem.
Before you know it. If he shows up while I'm gone, just stall for me.
Okay, when most people are stalling Ivor, they like accidentally make him want to leave. But then Petra comes and he doesn't leave. But I somehow made it
and
where
just who are you?
He didn't actually. He was okay waiting.
I'm waiting.
The name's Jesse.
So let's see if I can do that.
I'm supposed to meet with Petra, not whatever you're supposed to be.
I just said I'm a Jesse.
One good reason why I shouldn't walk out of here right now.
I'm her partner.
Well,
you went to Witherskull.
I'm
her partner, dude.
I'm with Petra.
My deal was with her, not her partner.
She'll be here, but we can get started without her.
Do you have the skull? You do or you don't.
Petra has it, and she'll be back any minute now.
There we go.
Well, as long as she's bringing it. I suppose it wouldn't kill me to wait a minute longer.
There you go. Most people make him... Oh, you're kind of dumb. I want to leave now. Goodbye.
Ivor.
Oh.
Ta-da! I made him fine with waiting. Ha-ha!
Good things are worth waiting for.
Yes.
I've got what you asked for.
If you have what you promised us.
You didn't say anything about an us when we first met. And I don't like surprises. If these are the sorts of people you associate with, perhaps we should call the whole thing off.
My friend is fine, right,
okay,
Jesse?
Okay, so you don't
no
want to make your Witherstorm?
Let's not be too hasty, okay? This is just
a little
misunderstanding.
Cool.
I'm cool if he's cool.
It's settled then. You're both cool.
Awesome.
Proceed then.
I want to be cool and awesome. Make people say I'm cool and awesome as many times as possible.
I'll take that diamond now.
Take it. You've earned it.
Who in their right mind would leave a diamond in your chest and then walk off? Because that's what Ivor apparently did. That sounds fishy, guys.
This isn't a diamond.
No, it's lapis.
Of
all the dirty, underhanded tricks to pull.
He
can't
get away with
this! Over on me.
Let's go after him!
Yeah, I know you were thinking it, Petra.
I'm either getting that diamond, or I'm getting my skull back.
Or you'll make him pay, right?
Right? Come on. Do you see him anywhere?
No.
We lost him!
Then we'll just have to find him again. Go.
Okay, play with these weird controls again, right? Let me move. Reuben, come back. Like, seriously, he just...
The lines are always super long for this booth. Bunch of cool masks.
Reuben,
I don't have time.
You
to
need
play
to stay close to me. It's so annoying. Reuben just runs off, and then he gets mad at me because he...
There he is.
Oh.
Gabriel.
It's silly.
Step aside,
just some
question.
Things are silly.
Hold all your questions
maybe,
until
maybe
after the
I am not talking
the
to you, Lucas.
So
I remember doing that last time.
Anyway.
So I did actually play like half this episode on my laptop. So I have played the whole thing. I am not talking to you, Lucas. Goodbye. And I could go and talk to Axel, but I was mean last time I talked to him.
I see you now, weirdo.
So let's just skip over them. But here's a fun part. When you run into Aiden. How do you walk? Like, these controls are really weird.
Well, if it isn't Team Trash Bag, how's your stupid pig?
I hear intense heat causes brain damage.
Aiden, you idiot.
Hey, who are you calling an idiot?
You. Now move.
This must be where the ship came from, because people ship the female Jesse and Aiden a little bit. They both are jerks now. No, no. That's not. That is not Ivor, but there's nothing I could do.
Hey, where do you think you're...
What do you think you're doing?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Get away from me!
I said I was sorry.
Snappy. See, everyone's mean. Maybe I'm just blending in, so nobody knows I'm actually...
Where'd you wander off to?
Different.
Get
That's
your
not a good idea,
here.
By the way.
Fresh off the boat.
Da-da-da.
Nothing sticks to your ribs quite like a juicy pork chop.
Why do you want anything
Ruben!
To stick to your ribs? You can also threaten this guy with
a
sword.
Business here.
Which is
That's
pretty funny.
That's my pig. You kidnapped my pig.
Well, I don't know what you're talking about, Chief. I found this pig wandering alone in the streets. Not the fattest pig I've ever seen. But he should cook up real nice anyway.
Give him to me. Now.
You wouldn't be threatening me,
Oh,
would
yeah.
You?
It's what really funny. Stacy plays actually with this sheep threatening with
some kind of trade.
It's so funny because it's not like her at all.
Got much of value.
She wasn't sure what it would do. That's why she clicked it.
I gotta get some kind of return on my investment.
Threaten.
Otherwise,
I don't want you
to
take my sword. If you do nothing, Reuben just, I think...
Give me back my pig.
Attacks him and runs off.
All right,
and then he's mad.
Fine.
And it makes sense that he's mad then, but...
Come on, Reuben.
See? Mad.
I'm sorry, Reuben.
Everyone's so mean in this game.
I didn't notice.
Okay, let's go talk to my nice friend. Oh, come on! How do you walk with this? Olivia is one of the few people that are actually nice in this game. Lucas hasn't ever been really that jerky either, but a lot of people are kind of mean in this
game.
Remember
that thing I had to go do with Petra? Long story short, we met up with this guy. He cheated me and Petra on a deal, and now we're trying to track him down. You in?
Oh, I'm in, all right.
Any sign of him?
I thought I saw him earlier. But it was just a false alarm.
Wait! There he is! Looks like he's heading towards the hall.
Hurry up! He's laughing at you!
Let's go!
So, yeah. Hey,
so yeah.
To get us inside tonight?
That's a great open liner,
tickets?
Whatever.
Get out of our ways!
That
we
was
don't
a good
a
one. You should laugh.
This might sound crazy. But we're actually on an important mission.
I hope your mission came with tickets to the show, because, I mean, otherwise... Chicken!
Convenient. Chicken.
Chicken! It's gone. You're totally fine. You're a totally cool dude.
We have to do something. Like what? The show has been sold out for ages.
I could bust right through. I just need a little wind-up room.
Any other bright ideas?
We need a distraction.
A lot of chickens running around might be a distraction.
Shoo, shoo! Get out of here!
The Usher is afraid of chickens. What would you say if I told you I want to break this guy's chicken machine to create the mother of all distractions?
Last time I was uncool and I smashed it with my face. So let's not do that.
There has to be something we can do.
Have to talk to Lucas. I've been avoiding him all this time. I love Lucas, so my favorite characters in story mode is male Jesse and Lucas. A slime demo. I guess we're supposed to talk to her, but after this guy, right?
I bet I could reach that glass with a slime block.
Yeah. The other characters are alright, but
meet again.
I just like Lucas and
one slime block,
male
please.
Jesse. Is
don't
that Lucas in the line? That's very interesting. I never even noticed that.
We've got
that.
A limited supply today, and we're only giving out
that
two
blondie
per customer.
In the back.
You could craft your own slime block if you had 9 slime balls.
I'm
sorry
really about
sorry
before.
About
I'm going to be nice.
I honestly thought you were someone else.
Because people Apology are jerks in this game, and they need a better example.
Wait, this is only 8 slime balls.
That's interesting. I never noticed Lucas in the line.
Okay. We need to find another way to get some more slime. And quick.
On it.
That That's interesting. Why did he get the slime ball? He disappeared! I saw him! He was right there! Oh, Macrum. I'm imagining things. I'm just kidding. If you went back in the video, you'd see that he was right there, and then they teleport him over here.
Hey,
that's really funny.
Lucas, can you do me a favor?
Anything's possible.
I need slime balls. I swear I have a really good explanation.
Whatever you guys are doing, count me in.
Thanks, Lucas.
Told you he was useful.
Aw, oh, man.
Useful.
This guy isn't actually
cool,
is he?
No!
I'm
the coolest one of all!
Time.
So, you guys been building together long? You've got good chemistry.
Are you
Why,
jealous?
Thank you.
I'm just saying, I think it's cool you have a team that works so well together.
Because he
You're
doesn't.
You're totally jealous. How's it going, Jesse? You know how to do this. A slime in every slot.
I
want to
hear what they
slot,
were saying, but I think they're done. You guys done talking? Are you sure? Okay.
Ta-da! One slime block.
Oh, gross.
Yeah.
Gross.
Like
yes.
Right there.
It's all you, Jesse.
Give me a boost.
Did I just jump more than one block? How did I do that without a potion of leaping? Okay, let's see if we can do this. What buttons are involved? Is it just the mouse? Okay, and then play.
Whee!
And then... Yeah! Oh, it helps to have a better computer to play this on.
My precious poultry!
Yay, I look cool doing that, right?
Oh.
Now's our chance.
How does a chicken knock a guy that big down? Or did he fall over himself? See, they're knocking him down. That doesn't make sense. Okay, let's go.
Where'd he go? There.
How do you know that's the door he went through? To catch a thief.
What do we do once we catch him?
We make him pay.
There are a million ways to play this. But considering this isn't my fight,
whatever we have to do.
Whatever we have to.
You're way more intense than I gave you credit for, Jesse.
Ready?
Is that a good thing or bad thing? Love me, Lucas. Seriously, I ship Lucas and female Jesse so much.
See anything?
He must have gone out another way.
So many
what
potions.
Is all this?
They
Looks like it
despawned.
Used to be the basement. Weird place to have a hideout.
I bet you anything I'll find my wither skull here.
And if we find anything else cool to steal along the way, so be it, right?
No.
Axel, that's not
we
what we're
might
here
be
to do.
Jerks, but we are not
do
thieves.
Whatever we have to.
And if this guy's not around, what we have to do is steal.
I don't want to stoop to his level.
But isn't that the best way to get back at him?
Just find
Let's
the skull.
Let's focus on finding the skull, not stealing.
Nobody ever lets me have any fun.
We let you hang out with us.
Yeah.
The faster we
See,
find
that
what
was
we're
fun,
for,
right?
The faster we can get the heck out of here.
Okay, back to funny controls. Where's Lucas? Lucas, now that you're with us, I will be nice. Probably. I mean... I don't know. I'm not gonna look at anything. There's like nothing to look at. I'll talk to her though.
Bleh. Oh, hello.
Shiny.
Too heavy. And too soft.
But super flashy.
Yeah, I don't think this guy does much fighting.
No.
Hey, you still have that one stone sword, right?
Yeah, I had to wave it at this jerkwad butcher earlier. You know. To save Reuben's life?
Impressive.
You're keeping it, but I thought it was too soft.
Too heavy. It still might come in handy. And it is super flashy.
Make up your mind! Are those bad things or good things? Where's Olivia? I'm not talking to you, Axel. I feel like Axel is the least, like, he contributes the
Find
least.
Find anything?
He's no slouch when it comes to enchanting. This is pretty advanced stuff.
I can't tell. It all looks like a bookcase texture.
Find anything?
I want to steal that and that. I just want to touch that.
A mushroom? Go ahead, touch it. I guess it's probably not bad. Fancy potion, and I have to look at this.
Take a look at this.
I wish I could skip it. That'd be awesome.
But I swear I had a dream about this. Okay, potion. I know this is a big step, but...
Leave it alone.
Make yourself useful and go find that skull.
I am.
Nope. You're literally doing the exact opposite of what I just asked you to do. There's no way he won't notice his fancy potion is missing.
A good thief always covers his tracks. Fixed it.
You've messed up everything!
Perfect crime.
Okay, lover. Lover. Lover.
Is all this stuff?
Oh, dang it. I missed it. I wanted to mute that for myself.
It was everywhere in the Nether.
What about that block in the middle?
I've never seen one of these before.
It's called a command block.
I wonder if I just take a closer look.
Don't touch
that. It's almost pulsing.
It's a machine.
Some kind of machine?
If it is.
There you go.
It's not like any machine I've ever seen.
Don't forget what we're here for. Find that skull.
There you go.
So, good news, weird news. I found the skull. But...
I'd risk my neck for that skull if he's got two of them already. He was in such
a
hurry to get it,
too. Guys, not know?
There's gotta be something bigger going on here.
What a wither!
Something we just don't see.
We need to get out of here. Whatever this guy is doing, I don't want to be around when he gets back.
If he's doing something shady, we need to figure out what and why.
Soul sand plus three wither skulls.
Oh, thank you.
That's the recipe for a wither.
At least someone knows.
A wither? That's...
one of the worst monsters there is.
We came down here to find the skull. Well, we found it.
Maybe we should just grab it and get out of here while we still
can.
Yeah.
You should. If only you would do more
guys,
and talk
scatter.
Less. You probably could have done it. And this whole adventure wouldn't have even had to happen, I guess. Is this the only hiding spot? Because everyone goes here. Oh, well.
Don't you recognize me?
Oh, wait. Surprised
to see me?
No, that's not good.
He being crazy. He's talking to himself.
That's
I do that,
better.
Though. That's why I started recording. So I have someone to talk to! Poor Reuben just sitting there.
What was that?
And the potion didn't break. Magical glass. Or it was just not a big distance of dropping.
Hey! You!
What are you doing here?
I didn't even say hello, Ivor.
Leave her alone!
Yeah,
hey,
back
you!
Back off, pal. You two. Did you follow me here?
You thought you could just screw us over and get
Dude,
away with it, didn't
he
you?
Turned around and
we're
smiled and ran off. He should have known we were trying to follow, at least.
I have what I want, and you have exactly what you earned. Now get out before I push
Give us our
out.
Diamond!
Pay us what you owe us. You give us a diamond, and we'll get out of your hair.
I won't be threatened. Not by the likes of you.
That wasn't a threat,
hey,
Will.
Nobody
kind of
talks to my friends like that. Now shut your mouth, or else.
Enough!
Okay.
You've wasted too much of my time already.
Everyone's very jerky in here, and I know they're being mean because Ivor's a mean character, but...
Where'd he go?
If you won't leave of your own volition, I'll happily remove you myself.
A-ba-doom.
Show our friends the door, will you?
Iron golems are naturally peaceful. You've ruined everything by making him attack. What's the button? What's the button? Tell me the button. Down. Okay. Don't get smacked. Please. Grab Reuben and go. Why wasn't Lucas right behind us? Like, seriously, kid. Run forward, not backwards. Okay, you know what's really funny? Those two people, me and my siblings, didn't even know that they were from the actual Minecon. Until we actually watched MineCon, I think, last year or whatever. And then I was like, wait a minute, aren't those the same voices from Minecraft Story Mode?
Please.
Shows how little we know.
Thank you. Are you with me?
Oh my crumb, his arm. Look at that guy's arm. It's covered now, but that arm. Ooh, ouch. That was a very bad model break.
Where's Lucas?
I thought he was right behind me.
Well, if he's not here, the only place he could be is...
So you can either go back for Lucas or not.
Ivor's got an iron golem and all the ingredients to build a wither down there. If he were to unleash it in this crowd of people...
Just talking to Gabriel is kind of boring, so I'm actually going to go save Lucas.
The greatest warrior of all time is in the building.
Maybe if I save him, he'll like me more.
This is the smartest way to help Lucas.
He's tough. No. I just hope he's tough enough to hold out a little bit longer.
I'm going after Lucas by myself.
By yourself? Are you sure, Jesse?
Petra will remember that, but what will she do with it?
Go get Gabriel.
Probably nothing.
We're on it, Jesse.
That's what most of these choices are. Nothing happens. Some things happen, of course, but
be back as soon as I can.
Most choices don't affect really anything. She'll remember it, but she won't use it. Pretty much.
Here goes nothing.
I mean, it's not lying when it says they'll remember that. I'm sure they remember it. It remembers all your choices, but it doesn't use many of your choices. And that music's back, and I love it.
Lucas, can you hear me? Even though I'm whispering.
Jesse, is that you whispering super loudly?
Lucas!
You guys are being ridiculous! Got the buttons. Just don't tell me to do Q or E. Run off. Man, you guys are so slow. I think it's just the animation and stuff.
You okay?
Everything's very clunky.
I've been worse. Well, I can't say this is the best spot I've ever been in. Any bright ideas?
Just sit tight, Lucas. I'll get you out.
You came back just to tell me that?
It's part of the plan.
Say exactly where you are is a plan?
You know, him being in that chest doesn't actually make a lot of sense. Okay, so... he's like... Grab the bottle! Okay. What kind of potion is that anyway?
Run!
You need a slowness one. That would work. Slowness all the way. Is that slowness? I don't know. He's moving about the same slow speed as before. Saved by my pig. Awesome. Goodbye. This wasn't really that dangerous, though.
Nice one, Reuben.
Okay, Jesse, come on. Let's go.
Thanks for coming back for me.
You're welcome.
Didn't know if anybody was going to.
No man left behind. That's my motto.
Guess I owe you one.
You do. You owe me a ton. By the end of this all. Probably. Maybe.
Where are the others?
Dude, I don't know how I can...
Everyone will probably owe Jesse a lot after all of this.
Freaky, with a side of strange. Why won't you listen to me? What do you want me to do? Tell you charade style?
I promise you. That's the last thing I want you to do.
Four words. Six syllables. Sounds like... Smonster and the Schmaceman.
Next!
Wait, just...
I have a question for you.
Excuse me, sir. You'll have to wait your turn.
Just tell me first. Do you really believe anyone can be great?
With enough hard work? Yes.
Was that where I went wrong? I simply didn't work hard enough?
Ivor? Is that really you?
What's he mad about?
How dare you?
That he wasn't
like
great?
This?
You're part of this? That's the guy who attacked us
in the basement.
I wish I could say I was surprised.
If it's surprises you want,
you're in for a treat.
Why don't you tell them the real story, Gabriel?
I see time has made you bitter.
And it's made you an even bigger fool.
Now these people were promised greatness. and I'm ready to deliver. I'm sorry this is how they had
to
learn the truth.
Dude, Gabriel, you're like right there.
You have to stop him.
Nope, he just stands there.
Nothing built can last forever, Gabriel.
Ivor, no!
You unleashed a monster that will, like, destroy so much. Oh my god. He has no idea what he just did. I can click buttons. I totally can do that. Oh, I can click the other button too. So, with this command block, have you ever thought how did they code this Witherstorm with the command block? Because when Soren uses it, I know that's spoilers, but it's like he just thinks it and it happens. But this guy has put it with the wither.
No, stay away!
How does that even work?
Not you.
I'm thinking this stuff because I just missed something, didn't I? I saw that key flash up. I've just been thinking about the command block because I have
look at him, the mighty Gabriel.
I wanted to put command blocks in Minecraft Heroes, so I've been thinking about how they might work.
He may not be able to defeat this creature, but I can!
I can! No, you can't! Axel has ruined everything!
Retreat!
And see, he didn't code the command block, right?
Creature! Retreat!
See, it doesn't even listen to him.
Retreat, I said!
Ivor, what are you
retreat!
Doing?
Retreat!
Ivor, what are you doing?
How do we know his name is Ivor?
No,
I guess
need to
they
be alone,
said
my
that.
Friends.
Yeah.
Petra I have an elixir that will destroy this creature.
That potion. Is that?
And Chuck.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh is right. This is all Axel's fault. I'm just kidding. It's actually a lot
what?
Of people's fault.
Impossible. It should have worked.
I took such care.
Axel,
where's
you
your backup
real
plan
potion?
Number three?
What? Finders keepers.
You thieves, you're ruining everything.
Axel, come on.
How is a potion supposed
Jesse,
to
throw it.
Neutralize? Yeah! Neutralize a command block.
It's protecting itself.
How does a potion neutralize a command block?
Exposed.
Like, really?
The potion is useless. It wasn't supposed to happen like this.
Uh-huh. Maybe you should have thought before using a command block. And giving the command block to an intelligence. Because it
Jesse,
almost seems
me.
Like the wither. What do you want me to do? Cue? Don't make me press Q with my left hand. E. But it's almost
thank
like
you.
The
Ivor was right
the wither now
one.
Has control over
I
the command block, and so
anything.
It can do whatever it wants. That's terrible!
Everyone's running away. Except for you.
Yeah.
Will you help me?
Yes.
I must get to the temple.
We're, of course.
What needs to
we're
happen
awesome,
next.
And we will
I
help.
I can't do alone.
Of course.
Follow
maybe
me.
I'll remember that. And it's saved. I'm actually watching this time. So we're going to stop there. I'm trying to make these episodes a little part 30 minutes. So we're going to stop here and actually saved. I actually watched this time. Sorry, I talked a lot, but I forgot the person's name. But like they said in the comment on the last one, most like everyone's seen this. So it's okay to talk over the dialogue. So I'm just going to do that. And talk more because it's probably boring to watch the talking anyway if you've seen it already. Anyhow, so thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed that, please leave a like. And if you want to see more, please consider just subscribing. And I'll see y'all next time.